A balloon that looked like a Pak International Airlines aircraft landed in the border area of Hiranagar sector in Jammu and Kashmir on Tuesday. It is suspected to have come from the Pakistan side. According to reports, an aircraft-shaped balloon with the symbols of a half moon and a star with PIA written on it landed at Sotrachak village in Hiranagar. The locals noticed the suspicious balloon and informed Rajpak police station. A police team reached the spot and took the balloon into custody for detailed investigation. Earlier, Pakistan drones entered into Indian territory for allegedly delivering consignments of arms and ammunition. News Desk Kamudi, English.